And West sends it deep to right center, and it's gone, and we got a tie ball game as Zack West rips a three-run homer, and the ball game is tied at four. College of Central Florida has battled back. The three-run shot by West ties it up. David, our producer, said it'd be nice if we got a three-run homer, so I will be asking him for the lottery numbers here very shortly.